Time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
This time I thought we would be caught for sure. You really must look like a smuggler. Your equipment's in the hangar. Station is here. This is where you can bring down the lights and CCTV network. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Some advice: when dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. Satisfaction of well-executed plan, apart from the gigantic financial rewards.
You wait here, okay? We tell you when the cargo is ready.
My microphone back on?
Oh, can you hear me? Okay. I'm back. For now. No. What are you doing? Can't figure out what this guy's doing. Well, I turn off the lights. Oh, I thought you said, well, that, oh boy. Oh no. Oh. Okay then. First time doing this mission. I'm sorry. I'll let you do your own thing. Just hit the trigger button. Okay. Ah. Right. Oh, right back where we were. Again.
You know, Mr. Rubio should really employ more suspicious guards. It's like taking weapons. Duty from baby. Repeatedly. In fact, there is a story in my hometown. Actually, never mind. Your equipment is in the hangar.
I got a gun, grenade, and oh, that's weird. I have no clue what we're doing.
This is one hell of a way to make a lot of money, huh, Captain?
I'll just stay over here, nice and hidden. You committed suicide? Oh boy. I wanna hide in this hallway? Should I kill myself?
Your phone back. So I can do a little more freaking Bible work.
You took it away from me.
What are you doing?
I'm spawned in. I'm gonna go find somewhere and hide and let you do everything.
This time I thought we would be
Over here? Sure. Okay.
Really,
I'm away. Okay, Dede.
GPS trace acquired. I have your location.